Yeah. I mean, he always treated me like I was really his little sister. He was super protective. He was always trying to like help me out, whether it was on set or in real life. And he would also just totally, I remember, because I was in junior high, like he would say stuff to me like, "Are you shaving your legs now?" And it was so embarrassed, like, "Oh my God, leave me alone."